I'm a unicorn. Pull up, it's a party. Pull up in a Rari. Pull up looking extra fine. Pull up, you right here on mine. Pull up, pull up, pull up on me. Pull up. What's up, 3%? Gosh dang it. It's London the Unicorn.
And TD.
And Kush. And Jor. Oh, fuck. On London time. This is like the weirdest angle ever. Now we're just kneeling on the floor. What am I saying?
I feel like you just hold it, but you know.
Hold what?
The camera.
Yeah, you're right. I never do that. I'm not a vlogger. So number one, this costume's really hot. I'm sweating a lot. A lot.
At least you have one.
Today, I'm going to be dressing my cats in Halloween costumes, and he's going to be judging them.
Because somebody just told me about this like 30 minutes ago.
Yeah, so. On Halloween, and I still have class to go to tonight because, you know, midterms week, and I have a bunch of schoolwork to do still because my professors love me. So, yeah, we're gonna try and get this out because this is pretty much the last day to do it. I've been wanting to do this for a week.
You have like 6 hours.
Less. So I got this idea from Jenna Marbles, who is one of my favorite YouTubers.
She's pretty.
And she dresses her dogs. He's a cat, so this might be really difficult because he has a couple moods. 70% of his mood is his Kush, I'm sleeping mood, and the other 30% is his crackhead. I hope I don't get demonic, whatever. And right now he's in the middle of both. So we're just gonna see how this goes, and if it's terrible, it's terrible. If it's not, then cool. Okay, I'm probably also gonna take this unicorn outfit off because I'm dying. Okay, bye. See you then. Yeah. I had to take it off. Here's the first one. Hey. This is the costume.
Why does he look like Shrek? Okay. I didn't see the white hair.
He's so cute. You need to come in the camera.
If I'm just judging Kush, I mean, he's gotta be a 10, right?
Look at that. He's a dime, plus 99.
If we're going off the costume, I wouldn't say it's a 10. Like, it's not the most perfect, it's not perfect. I'm a tough judge, it's still pretty good. I'd give the costume an 8, but Kush is a 10, so I'll go with the 9.
Okay, so. as long as Kush is a 10.
He's chilling. I think he likes it.
Where are you gonna go? The next one. This isn't like a costume, but we're just gonna call this the Clout God. Bitch, I got some clout. 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 Okay, come out, judge. He's just waiting for it. He's like, okay, Dad, I'm waiting. He's even faced towards him, like, what's up? What is he? Do you know?
A hype beast.
Oh, that's better than what I said. I said clout god. So.
I mean, he's a clout god without the costume. I actually like this one.
You actually like this?
Yeah. Because, like, with the Yoda one, at first I kind of thought it was Shrek. But no, I did like that one. That one's cute. But this one, like, you see it and you're like,
yo, look at that cat wearing supreme.
Bro, look at him. Look at my man.
You need a gold chain for him or something. That'd be pretty funny.
I gave the last one a 9. I like this one a lot, man. I'm gonna give it a 10. Yeah. He can pull it off. Like, if I was wearing supreme, I'd look stupid, but look at him.
Facts. Okay. Next one. He's small, so can I like that? You wouldn't mess with him. Decisions to hide. Back off, I'll take you on. Headstrong to take on anyone. I know that you are wrong. Headstrong, we're headstrong. Okay. You have to see the back in order to know what he is.
Security. When I first came in, I was like, did you just put him in a black t-shirt or what happened? But now that it says security, dang, dude, these are all pretty good.
I thought you were for sure gonna hate this one the most.
He pulls a lot of stuff off. I'm jealous.
He does.
Not the craziest costume, but yeah. Like, if you were walking down the sidewalk and you see a cat wearing this, that's a security, you're gonna stop and be like,
yo, look at that cat.
I'm gonna tie this one with the Yoda. I'm gonna give it a 9 again, which I'm surprised. I thought I was gonna be out here giving like 6s and 7s.
How? How can you give 6s and 7s to a cat?
What a tough judge. They're unique in their own way. The Yoda one is like a better costume, but this one is just like security cat.
Go for the tourist.
Someday you wish upon a star. Wake up where the clouds are far behind. Me.
Come on out, Timidy.
Is this like, what is this, like Hawaiian?
He's a tourist.
Yeah, that's why I'm
all at. He's missing is a fanny pack and a camera.
Wow, I'm impressed.
How you pull everything off, kitty kitty? These colors look really great on you, kitty.
I know, it does.
I just need to roll these sleeves up.
Yeah, so this is my score for the costume. It's upside down. No,
I was like, why? He's so cute.
You really can't give him lower than 9. That's the thing.
Facts.
What do you think?
He's like, no? Help. It's no, like, thinking he's like, get no, me out.
Normally he gives me a high five, so.
He's a little bit upset.
What's up, dude? Okay, still rich? Good, I'll tell him. Thanks. Fucking rich.
He's done. He's dressed.
Is he cold?
He's just a rich cat.
Oh. Definitely, yeah. I'm gonna give it an 8 because. This just brings me back to my Wisconsin days where it was so cold that I would even put stuff on my animals.
He's like, help. I didn't really know what this one was gonna be. I just had it and I was like, this could be like a posh cat, you know what I mean? But it's not really the best costume, so it's okay.
He still pulls it off. He could actually like be in a magazine, like cat, get your cat sweaters.
Last one.
My cat hates this one.
He hates me right now so much. Put your ears up.
Will you tell me something, Mr. Lumberjack? Is it 1 for forward and 3 for back? Is it 2 for stop or 4 for go?
This one's not gonna last. Okay, come out. No, wait, don't. He already took it off. He has like 2 seconds of like this being a thing.
I've seen this before.
He's a lumberjack. I'm so sorry, kitty. I feel so mean for laughing.
You know, I'll give this one a 9 for the struggle.
He's not happy.
I'll give this one a 9 because he looked good. If he had like a full thing, like maybe a flannel too.
I know. I almost really got him a flannel too, but then I didn't.
What do you think? He's like, I'm so happy this is over. We out?
No, we got it.
He's gone.
Fun fact, he's allergic to our cat, so.
Just a little bit. I've gotten better. I was so bad at first. The first day I was here, I literally was just, it was brutal. But now it's been like a week, so we're chilling.
Almost.
Kind of.
So now out of all the outfits that you saw, what was your favorite one?
The one I gave the 10.
Oh, true.
The, yeah.
I guess that's so, like self-explanatory.
Yeah, hype beast cat. Number 2, I would say, is probably the Yoda one. I know I gave a lot of 9s. I'd say this one was probably like a 9.5. From like a costume standpoint, once you were like, oh, he's Yoda, I'm like, oh, that's actually really cool. Security is 3rd.
Okay.
You know, beware, security cat. 4th, I'm gonna go.
You don't have to go 4. I mean, I guess.
Yeah, no.
We're going all the way down? Okay.
Yeah, lumberjack. He looked good in that one, for sure. Especially like, it was just a small thing, but hey, he's a lumberjack.
Poor kitty.
The tourist one, probably a tie with the lumberjack. They're both cool in their own way. And then,
this because it wasn't really costume.
He looked good in the sweater, but it's like, we've all seen cats in sweaters, you know? Like,
it wasn't really a costume, so, you know, I tried.
All I know is next year, we need to actually, one, not do this on the day of Halloween, 2 hours before you have class. Number 2, we need to get our costumes going, and we actually need to do it like a few days in advance. We need to have like a competition.
That's it for this video. Hopefully you enjoyed.
What do you mean, hopefully they enjoyed? It was kush. Like, you guys have to like the video. For the cat, not for us, for him.
If you haven't heard my music, you should click the link in the description and go listen to it. Follow
if
my
you guys
social
haven't
videos.
Heard my music, it doesn't exist.
Till next time, 3% Gang, Lolo.
TD.
Ow. Oh yeah, and subscribe if you're new.
Inhale, exhale, rushing, I'm rushing to the next high. I'm reaching for the sky, need to clarify, why do I even try?